my old lover in the grocery store. The snow was falling Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on her sleeve. She didn't recognize my face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried. We took her groceries to the checkout stand. The food was totaled up and bagged. Stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. We went to have ourselves a drink or two, but couldn't find an open bar. We bought a six-pack at the liquor store, and we drank it in her car. We drank our toast to innocence. We drank our toast to now, and tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. She said she'd married her an architect who kept her warm and safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the men, but she didn't like to lie. I said the years had been a friend to her, and that her eyes were still as blue. And in those eyes I wasn't sure if I saw doubt or gratitude. Said she saw me in the record stores, and that I must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell. We drank our toast to innocence. We drank our toast to now. We tried to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. We drank our toast to innocence. We drank our toast to time. Reliving in our eloquence another Auld Lang Syne. Beer was empty and our tongues were tired from running out of things to say. She gave a kiss to me as I got out, and I watched her drive away. Just for a moment I was back at school and felt that old familiar pain. As I turned to make my way back home, the snow turned into rain.